kingdom of God is not about talk.
Jesus is king.
It's about power and demonstration.
The state of the church in the United States, I believe, needs a reawakening of deliverance because of the evil that's going around.
Christians can be under the influence of satanic oppression. 100% they can. You see, redemption and salvation is for the lost. Deliverance is to set the captives free.
The word of God says, these signs shall follow them that believe.